We have a long history with water. Netherlands is almost completely surrounded by water, and we're also more than a quarter below sea level. So in history, we were always battling too much water. Climate change makes the problem a lot more complex. We now also have to look at the shortage of water.
The drought actually caused a turning point, I think. It was the first time we asked our clients to reduce the use of water.
We were very close to a critical moment. We have to be prepared for the near future.
Microsoft plays a really big role in that.
What I really like about PWN is that they're making their customer and their environment their starting point for the IT strategy.
During the drought of 2018, the salinity in Lake Isel increased, and that was a problem for our drinking water.
We move water from the lake through the dunes in North Holland as a natural way of filtering it.
We were worried that the salinity of the lake water would affect the health of this natural purification system.
Only if our ecosystem is healthy, our drinking water stays healthy.
We started measuring the effects of letting in this water with a higher salt concentration. We measure several species of flora and fauna, like birds, butterflies, dragonflies. We are developing a new system that's working with the long-range low-power network. We measure patterns of our big grazers we use for keeping the area open. The cattle and the horses in the dune area, they wear a GPS collar. It's our goal to let this data enter in the Microsoft cloud so we can visualize the data in Microsoft BI dashboard.
So what you see is more and more extreme weather events like extreme heat waves, which increase the water consumption, but also extreme rainfalls, which makes systems overflow. What PWN does is actually embedding IoT sensors within their water network in order to predict maintenance, but also to prevent damage costs.
We also have meters on our distribution network, and together with the smart meters at our clients, we can see what's happening in a specific area. On our Microsoft BI dashboard, we have now network data, client water use data, and client information data from SAP. All this data comes into the Microsoft cloud and comes back to the BI dashboard. So all this data helps us to see a little bit in the future.
It's our responsibility to use that technology to be prepared for this future.
The next generation have to solve these problems, and they will need technical solutions as well as social solutions.
These are problems we certainly know that the Dutch are going to solve.
I'm very confident we can use our boldness, our brutal honesty and our intelligence really to get a step ahead.
That's what the Dutch do.